Zoom have some weird background that you can employ to blur it up?
My background alternates between a huge stack of toilet paper and the engineering from the Starship Enterprise. I alternate between the two.
Oh.
I also had Sean Connery and Zardoz as my background once.
Zardoz,
for a little while. Nobody could look at me with a straight face when you saw him in the red loincloth with all his chest hair. It was great. I loved it.
I hope you were positioned appropriately to...
I absolutely was. Absolutely. So you could just see all of his glory.
Or you could be one of your colleagues, right?
Colleagues? You mean my cats?
Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow.
I reckon it's only a matter of time, Maria, until you're donning his mankini, his space-age mankini. You've got the fake chest wig on.
I'm worried Graham's not been drinking enough. Are you hydrated?
What?
Have you not seen Zardoz, Carole?
No. No,
oh,
sorry.
Oh, well. Well, okay. Well, you know, a giant floating head with guns coming out of its mouth is just how the movie starts. So, you know...
I think you're being a bit harsh. I am grateful to the back of my teeth that we have video calls and the like to keep me connected with people I like.
What do you mean? We never video call each other.
Yeah, I said people I like. People I like. Not people I work with.
Join Graham Cluley and Carole Theriault on the Smashing Security Podcast. Find it in Apple Podcasts, Spotify, and all good podcast apps. Or at smashingsecurity.com. It's not all filth.